And here we are getting ready for game day. So this is my game day tablescape. I have my field goals, my playing field. Here's the utensil holder with grass under it, cute plates, and also the flower arrangement with the football in it. And then I always make chili and cornbread muffins, so I'm set up and ready for that. And other people bring what they bring, and that is added to the table. So we will be making the little field goal cups here. And so what you're going to want is these two football cups. I got those at Dollar General. Also, these turkey turners, I got those at Dollar Tree. Some grass, you could use Excelsior or moss, and styrofoam, as well as little squishy balls. And I actually found this green table runner at my $1.49 store, so it was perfect. So we're going to go ahead and start with our cup. We're going to measure our styrofoam into the cup and just cut it and push it in. And now we're going to do the second one, and this time I want to make sure that my stitches are facing forward and that the goalpost is going to be lined up. So that's what I'm showing you there. So we have them both ready. Now we're going to add our grass, and I want 6 pieces of this grass. So you'll see, I showed you where I'm going to cut it, so it gives me 6 pieces. And so there we go, I've got my 6 pieces. I'm going to go ahead and put a notch in the 2 sides, and that's going to make it so that I can fit the field goal right in the middle of the grass. Then we're going to take it and put it into the cup, press it down. But we have a little tiny space of green that is still needs some green. So we're going to add 2 pieces. And there we go. We've cut them and we're adding 2 pieces into our cup. And ta-da! We have a cute little field goal ready for our game day tablescape. And we're going to do this all again. We're going to cut out our grass and put our field goal in it, put it into the cup, and we're ready. So here we are. Ta-da! We're at our tablescape, and I just absolutely think it's so much fun with that green table runner that ended up being the perfect size. And you could actually use some fabric or something else that you might have around, even some felt. You could even chalk the lines or paint the lines on it. I think it's really fun. And my table is ready for game day. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you're enjoying Dear Julie Julie DIY. I have more videos up here at the top suggested for you to check out. And I hope you find something wonderful to celebrate every day. Go team!